we county ya Kisii Paul Simba Arati nigara amuro buli obuku bwatoka kya avocado chimanyike nuna has go kya sabale migo kya sechi sub county chons kyanda ase county ya Kisii mwego yo nigokore kana sechi nsemo choko ena na megiryo go kya sabale mi chimanyike nuna agricultural training center ATC asabwe gabale mi au baikirana nanyana bo nigo Simba Arati agikeire bikore byobusalia byabere bikore nakigwa imeye county ya Kisii nene mono imeyomo chokero kasi chia wisi chomo MCA wewodi ya ichu ni chanyara kwa chigo tagurwa na banto watamanye kaine Eric Maube ngare nga sumo sangere kano yuna bono nga otu manyero bote yuwa senchera yuwa ikirano
Eliyogo ikirania hali ya liretaba na inchi we county ya Kisii eira sabo choleo mwenene westarikiano mutinyo gatano na gatato umwaka wichiri wibere na merongibere nebere Mugavana we county ya Kisii Paul Simba Arati nigo litukulia rero acha kiumurubiri woku buwato kachi avocado chia has kuchia sabaremi asechi sub county chionsi asense mwyo kwenye na maigili kuchia sabaremi ya agricultural training center.
We are launching the distribution of harsh avocado seedlings to our farmers for planting during this rainy season. The seedlings have been nurtured here at ATC, in an initiative out of partnership between the county government of Kisii and the European Union through the EU Ideas Project.
Kubatikana nogo kina guko gani ya weke mariki avocado ase chichiro chichinse choisiko. Nikobono mgava na we county ya Kisii ababoli ya baremi kwe watra ni asobo simeki weke marieke iga asobonge. Kune nchira ya mojo uchia kwenyole roko nyora koro konene na we tini nila kigima asa matukare vosio.
The global level demand for avocado food has increased remarkably. That's how serious it is kupanda hii mti. Nitaomba kwamba wananchi watukufu, farmers wangu, in another 3 years, kama tutakuwa tumepanda hii mti, I'm very sure, hamtakuwa mtu hata simama barabarani kuuliza nsere 100
ukwanera emirubirio ya magendero ase serikali ya county ya Kisii Governor Arati nigate birubuna emirubirio yo kwagacha na koroise chipara nigegendrete na kuralia bene bunabwa sitikoria nkyo nigara chigo chakia omurubirio monene bwo kwene na chicheki chechi basari ochia saborokiwa bonsi kuru ase county ya Kisii obanyaritiko babakwelikia
chipara nchigendete mpaka bugirang Asichi wodi 45, chipara, nchige ndete koroswa. Echi ndichi ya rosi, ntoke ndete wakana. Aba chi contractor, chilewe, chigo kolegas. Mwa iguigoro ye basari. Aba antunga huu, e basari, chibesichi ye basari na chisimba agenda, akarawasulia mahabuli, akarawasichi bagi. Mambia, mpaka Friday, mkwa ina natuli chicheki. Kero mwana wa applyte ebasa Kisii. Na hende sechu wote. Na hende bali 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 chete wote neni. Mwos, mkwa atole ebasa li habana kuruwe wote ya wu. Eki ya natali bana wakwa teme chana.
Onyena bo ni gagendere ire kugikiria ebikori biobusari ebi abere bikogendera kwa ene kiwasi chinse mochia keroka. Asobo tukobo kira litukulia Jumapili aba antoba nyarako bago saga na chia visi chumo MCA we wote ya ichuni wikile vusiocha. Nagosalia eni boye chibesa chinyinge.
We are witnessing a lot of lawlessness in Kisii County, particularly in Keroka, where some known criminals have gone and demolished the office of the area MCA, where the ward admin sits. And they have destroyed properties.
Nigono nyina bo aboliri ababwatani aho sense moyo burindi kwene kebuna nkulinda baraba gima ya ba Kenya na bo yoko babeka byara pali bonsi babire bago chanda bamenyi asi chinse mecho.
Injo teyo ekonyale kana properties chiko gendra osalika ama gima kago sira abaskari bali gerret. Want to urge our brothers and sisters who are in the security sectors, act now. Arrest all the criminals who are involved in crime in Kisii. is either you are behind them or you are the one sponsoring them.
Korporteria eta TV korega sense moyo kwena na maigerio gochia sabarimi ya ATC me account ya Kisii. Nje ni gonkoro kwa Eric Maube.